Lord knows, say me repeat it to that. It's your boy, man, like Cephas, aka Cephas himself. And that's my nickname, though. My name is Owolebi Adeniran Peter, a student of the University of Benin. Oh man, this year go bad. This year, Game of Thrones. Who get the throne? If not be me. Now we get the throne. Guy, I'm going to be giving you people some outstanding character back to back. I still they hot. You even though you don't like fantasy, you love watching this year Game of Thrones because I just happen to be this kind of fantasy type of person. You know, don't say babes go there the answer. Just watch out for me though. And for the year team, Game of Thrones. Alright, Mukolam, game for the throne because now one person could get the throne now. 30 housemates, 30 days, all in the name of one throne. Forget, that throne is mine. That throne is mine alone. I'm gonna make a day serious. Let me be serious. Okay, for this year, Game of Thrones. I just thought about it. One of the organizers, I just picked the team, Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones. Game for the throne. But I feel the name doesn't just hit at goodness because that's what the organizer wanted, though. I feel they want the show to actively teach through its character development that people can change for the better. And that qualities like generosity, gratitude, and forgiveness for oneself and others are the instrument of their evolution.